Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel, The Teacher. In this video, we are going to review WonderShare RecoverIt, which is an excellent tool to recover lost files. Not only that but WonderShare RecoverIt can also recover data from a crashed computer by creating a bootable USB disk. You can download a demo version of WonderShare RecoverIt and the link is given in the video description. WonderShare provides three types of licenses for RecoverIt, which are Essential, Standard, and Premium. The Essential license only allows data recovery, whereas the Standard license can also create a PXE bootable USB drive to help you recover data from a crashed computer. The Premium license can be bought if you also want to advanced video recovery and repair corrupted videos. All three licenses come up with a different prices. After downloading and installing the WonderShare RecoverIt, when you open it for the first time then you are presented with this screen. Where you are shown all the hard disk drives with their respective partitions. If you have just connected an external hard disk drive or a USB drive, then you can press the little refresh button to get your disk and partitions in the list, if they don't show up automatically. The USB drive that I have just connected with the system can be seen below in the external drives list. So, WonderShare RecoverIt makes it easy for you to recover data either from internal or external drives. Below, you can see the quick access section from where you can recover the files from recycle bin, desktop, or a particular selected folder. In the left side file recovery section pane, we have the hard disk drives and locations that we are currently viewing. Then we have the system crashed computer option, which lets you recover data from a crashed computer, which is no longer bootable anymore or stuck in a loop of blue screen of death or black screen of death. We will use and will talk about this feature shortly. Then you also have the advanced video recovery feature, which has been specifically made to recover the video files alone, and below you have the corrupted video repair feature, which lets you repair damaged videos caused by accidental operations, or videos not getting played after being recovered. Let's first try to recover the files from recycle bin. As soon as you click this button, it will start scanning for the lost files under recycle bin. How much time it will take totally depends on the partition size and the amount of data deleted. After the scan is complete, you can sort and see the files according to their location or file type. Like, if you were specifically looking for a lost file type, then here all the files have been sorted according to their file type. But if you know the specific location, then you can easily recover the file by exploring through the file location. You can select multiple files within different folders. The number of files found and their size, how many files have been selected for recovery and their size can be seen below. After selecting the files you wish to recover, click the Recover button, and then specify the location where you want to restore the data. Keep in mind that the location must be different from the location where files are being restored. Like, if you are recovering data from C drive, then don't recover the files on C drive, instead, choose any other partition. The best way is to recover data on an external hard disk drive. Using the same method, you can quickly recover data from the desktop or a specific folder, and if you want to recover data from a specific drive, then on top you have all the attached hard disk drives and their corresponding partitions. You can explore and ask to recover data from a specified folder of a specified drive. Then it comes to the system crash computer, which is the best part. This WonderShare RecoverIt not only lets you recover data from a working computer, but if your computer is totally crashed and you are unable to boot into Windows, or you are stuck in a loop of black or blue screen, then WonderShare RecoverIt let you create a PXE bootable USB, where PXE stand for pre-executable environment. you can insert a USB drive and ask it to create a PXE bootable USB drive, which will help you to rescue your data from a crashed computer. You will be then asked to select the USB from the list, in case there is more than one attached to the system. Try to use a clean USB drive containing no files on it, because during the USB creation process it will delete all the data from USB drive. Then it will start creating a PXE bootable USB drive, which you can use to boot into an environment from where you will be allowed to run only specific operations, which in our case is data recovery from a crashed computer. You are then advised to change your PC startup settings from the BIOS and try booting from the USB drive that we just created. On my computer, I can enter BIOS by turning on my PC, and then start tapping the delete key, which is the key to enter BIOS on my computer. Yours could be a different key. Then we need to change the boot order and place the USB drive as the first to boot from. So, this USB will only allow you to recover data and nothing more than that. The good thing could be that it may partition your USB drive into two parts, where the first will be used for PXE environment, and the second can be used to save your recovered files. You can also attach an external hard disk drive to restore files over it. Finally, you can also ask to recover it, to look only for the lost and deleted video files. Upon selecting the partition, you will then be asked to select a video file type to specifically look into. Then it will start looking for the lost data. Time totally depends on the partition size and the amount of data to be restored. By the way, these all are the normal scan, and you may be asked to run a deeper and more thorough scan to look deeply for the lost file. Of course, these kinds of deep tests on larger partitions can take longer to complete the scan for lost files. So, I hope you will find this review video useful. Let me know by liking, sharing, and commenting. Thanks a lot for watching the video. Bye and take care.